Assalamualaikum dear students. Today we are going to discuss about the largest province of Pakistan, which is Balochistan. And in this topic, we are going to discuss about the locations and landscapes of Balochistan. So let's move forward and have a look at the brief history of Balochistan. The history of Balochistan covers the thousands of years from the 1st century to the 3rd century with Iran and Afghanistan. Before partition of the subcontinent, Balochistan was an independent state. Mir Ahmad Khan, who was the king of Balochistan, decided to affiliate with the government of Pakistan. Balochistan is one of the four provinces of Pakistan. The name Balochistan means land of the Baloch in many regional languages. Quetta is the capital of Balochistan. Economy is based on mineral resources and held international importance due to Gwadar seaport. There are three major tribes in Balochistan: Baloch, Brahvi and Pashtun. Balochistan covers an area of 347,000 square kilometers. It is the largest province by area. It covers approximately 44% of landmass. It is very smallest in terms of population. So students, now let's discuss the geographical location of the Balochistan province. Balochistan is presently situated between the three nations: Pakistan, Iran and Afghanistan. So let's look at the map of Balochistan. Here you can see the Balochistan. It has a border with Iran to the southwest. Then we have Afghanistan to the west. It also touches the Punjab and Sindh at its east. And here is the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa to the north. Balochistan province has been divided into six divisions: Quetta, Kalat, Sibi, Zob, Nasirabad and Makran. These six divisions are further subdivided into 33 districts. East of Balochistan is divided from the rest of Sindh and Punjab by Kirtar and Suleiman ranges. The south of the province has a coastline on the Arabian Sea. So students, now let's discuss the landscapes of Balochistan. Balochistan is the most exciting oasis cuddled up in the midst of the sandy deserts. The water spurting out of the barren mountains is a magically beautify the province. And the deep blue seas, rivers grazing the pebbled shore. Adorned with the magical landscapes and sceneries, the largest province of Pakistan has set its own standard of adoration. So students, there are five important mountain ranges in Balochistan, which are Toba Kakar Range, Suleiman Ranges, Central Makran, Kirtar Range and Sihan Range. The Balochistan Plateaus is in the southern part of the province. The important rivers in Balochistan are Zob, Hub, Hingol, Bolan and Dasht. There are many more. The Kharan Desert is a sandy and mountainous desert situated in the Balochistan province in southwestern Pakistan. So students, here is one of the very interesting and important information for you all. So do you know that Koh-e-Murdar is a peak located in the Murdar range of the Suleiman mountain system? It is in the Quetta district in the western side of Pakistan. Salor Khasha is the highest peak of Murdar range and it's the fourth highest peak of Quetta district, and it is also the sixth highest peak of Balochistan. So students, here we have completed our topic. Hope you have learned about the locations and landscapes of Pakistan. Thank you so much. Pride School System.